Welcome back, guys. Slow back in here. Episode number 24 of our goblin-only greenskin campaign. So, real quick recap. We're starting to take the north. We are a wee bit concerned about these two armies here, which is two Varg. Yes, for two Varg armies right here. I have two armies, but they're rather weak. I do have a third army coming up. So if we can hold off like two more turns, one, two, we'll be fine, because then this one can jump through and offer these two supports. They do both have a Warg each, but again, they're rather, rather weak. On top of that, we are pushing on to Astelia. We've just kind of started. I have two armies here as well, coming from this direction, destroying Astelia as we go. And I have another army. This is one of the ones I call a non-army, because it wasn't really designed to be an army, but that's kind of what it's turned out to be. I'm pushing in this direction as hell. Oh my god. Sly's going to go to hell. Keeps talking like that. Right, I think that's it. That's how many is it? 1, 2, 3. No, that's only 6. I've got another army somewhere. Somewhere up in the mountain range, I believe he is. Because he was capturing that. There he is, there. Who's also starting to push north. To offer support for these guys up here. So what's happening is, once they get rid of Astelia, that leaves nothing. Nothing down south, except for us. We do need to capture this one here too, so I need to remember to do that. But I think they've got four settlements left, and then we're going to make our final push onto Varg and Scaling. And then we will have Goblin World Domination. There we will. People said it couldn't be done. We're doing it, boys. We are absolutely doing it. And we're doing it very, very well. I'm actually quite happy with how the whole campaign's actually run, which it seems to be running. Like, I've said this before, and I'll say it again now. At no point during this campaign have I felt, you know, I've got my stack now. Nothing can stop me. You know, I've never actually felt that. And I think, obviously, a lot of that's to do with the power of the goblins, being that there isn't much. Oh, actually, he should have moved just a wee bit further. That one there. So then he can offer support to this other army, which is going to attack this, because there is an army there and a garrison. The garrison's decent. It's not the best garrison in the world, but it's okay. Yeah. With the two armies there, we can definitely steamroll that. Awesome. So that's going to bring them down to only having three. And like I said, as I showed you just before, we are actually pushing up from the south as well. Let's have a look at these garrisons, see what kind of resistance we've got. Magritta, I guess, is the only one that's going to pose us any sort of issue. But this guy does have a warg with him, so it may not even be an issue. As long as he doesn't have an army there at the same time, of course. Let's have a look. No, he does not. So let's carry on. We can attack that next turn, and with the warg support, we should be able to take that. That'll just about be Astelia gone. Can you believe it? Right. Where is those armies? Right behind us. Okay. This guy needs to get right up into there, jump through, and then offer support to these guys next. So I want one of them into the town. If I settle, it's going to make me too weak, eh? It's going to make me way too weak. Did you see that user interface bug out then? Oh my god, I haven't seen that before. I need to get these guys into encampment. We really need, because they're both weak. Yeah, so he can jump through and he can save that, or save us. And at the same time, we can push up from behind and try and capture them from the south. Again, this is not a very strong army, right? But it may just be enough for us to actually push through. Right, let's have a look at our buildings. Build you, son, and build you. How's our money looking? We'll get 8 grand a turn. We're fine. We're fine. A lot of that's got to do with the fact that a lot of my armies are weak. So obviously they're not having the full resource cost to keep them up and running like they would normally. Curse of the Bad Moon for you, thank you. Well, what are we up to? Turn 241. I think that's okay. I'm trying to think off the top of my head when my first greenskin campaign finished. I think that was turn 200 and something. I think it was early 200s. So even though we've only been using goblin units, we're doing quite well, I think. I am very happy with how this campaign's actually gone. Do they have an army there? No, they don't. Good, good, good. Right, let's push down. So we can attack that next turn. Right, we want to start a siege up on this one here. But we don't want to attack until our wargs actually turned up, because I don't think this army could take that. Nah, it will with the warg there, though. So we'll continue that siege. Right, let's head back north. Yeah, we want to get these guys into encampment. They're not going to get a lot of regeneration there, but with this guy in support, are they going to be brave enough to push onto that? I don't know. I don't even know if I would be even strong enough with the three armies there to actually take that. Oh, I don't want to push too far onto him. Again, this is one of those non-armies. I don't actually want to get involved with him. Right, what I'm going to do, one of you guys commented that I should be doing this, so I'm actually going to do it now, is start another army. Not because we particularly need it, but I'm going to get the feeling that some of those armies are going to get destroyed up there. Oh, he's nice. We'll take him. So Vark seem to be, like, they're obviously chaos-based, but they don't seem to use the bigger chaos forces, which may very well work in our favour. I think I'll grab... I'm not going to grab any care for these guys. Actually, I should probably... no, that's probably fine. We do have a lot of range there with the artillery and stuff, but that's only 5 turns and they're up and running. Just need to be a wee bit careful of our money. Although I could sack a couple of these settlements down south, and that would definitely put us into a good position. Maybe. We'll see how much money we can get out of them. Oh, he's going to push back onto me. Yeah, I thought he would. Right, so this is one of my non-armies. If I can avoid the fight, I will. Yeah, that's fine. So that's stopped him from helping Varg out anyway. Right, here they are pushing on to me. Okay. I got a lot of armies there, mate. You should be a bit careful. I think this guy's probably going to die, though, and these are probably going to die too. But that's both their armies? Yeah, it is. We'll take replenishment because we desperately need it. Right, what did we lose out of that? Doesn't look like we lost a lot. Well, that's good. Hopefully that's their power base gone. Although they have like 9 or 10 settlements. 9 and 8, okay. Those two, I know they're separate factions, but they definitely work together. Oh, we can steamroll that. I can't. Oh, because I've got no... Oh, I need a ram. Because I've got no spiders. I'm so used to having damn spiders in my army, so I'd never use rams. Okay. If I get some money out of these towns, that would be ideal. We're actually doing alright. We're actually 9.5 grand at the moment. Yeah, we'll resolve that one. How much money? 18 grand? Yeah, let's do it. Let's just sack it and then I'll take it next turn, eh? Get some money while we can. But yeah, 9 grand a turn. Jeez, something kicked in, didn't it? Boot. Get out of there. Boot. Soft bar. Boot. Good, good. Right. Let's head north. See what situation we've got left here. They're both low. Where's my healthier army, that one? Can he take both of those? No. Some support he'll be able to, though. This kind of shows you the situation we're in. Without all those armies there, we probably couldn't have beaten these. But now I've got all our armies, and that's their armies. Good. Right, we need to take replenishment. That's both of their armies gone. Beautiful. Can I still get some movement out of any of these guys? I'd love to settle this. Yes. Cool. And that'll get them regenerating. And they've lost some things too. What have they lost? Just archers, I think. Maybe a spider. 6 turns. Holy crap. Right, let's just take spiders. Let him regenerate. He's lost some guys too. Spiders as well. Damn. Can we get into encampment though? Right, well, let's get into here, because then that is our territory, even though we are still going to be taking corruption damage, but it's okay. If I can get these guys into town, get them settled, we can regenerate and then make a big push towards the rest of scaling. He must have level 2, you did. Anything for you? God, I've got a lot of levels. A lot of levels, everything for you too. Right, where's the southern army? I need to avoid that scaling army. The tribe's ready. If I can. Tunneling's not the best idea, is it? What if we just move... how much movement do I need to go ambush? 25. There we go. Giant wolf, and that's it. Oh no, one more. Sneaky step. Oh no, 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 no. Wanna go root marcher. Thank you. And that other army, one that we've just started to recruit, is like 3 turns away. You wanna offer us peace? Well, that's not gonna happen, is it? Alright, we've got 2 turns for the batting ram. We'll take this town this turn. Yeah, scaling's come up here. That's okay. I can't push out with these guys, so I need to go encampment, although I'm probably raiding in my own territory, which isn't ideal, of course. These guys are all desperate. Because it is actually my territory, they're going to regenerate quite a bit faster. Nasty magic ready. Yeah, he needs to regenerate as fast as possible. Right, and can I push up here and then offer some support? Yes, I can. Beautiful. That should scare him away. Is he's not really going to push into that, is he? There's like 6 armies there. I mean, I realise they're hurt, but Jesus. That's brave. Right. Let's take this turn. Please don't die. These guys need to get into regeneration as well. She can't do this turn, unfortunately. Can you? Yes. So we'll move him down a wee bit. And then we'll chuck him into encampment. Just get some of that regeneration going. So they've only got that one. And this one. Yeah, that's all. And we're waiting on the batting ram, are we not? Yes, we are. One more turn. Oh, I don't even need to. Why not? Who knows? We'll take it, though. That should be worth some money. 32 grand. Yes, it is. We'll take that. Thank you. And then we'll attack it again next turn. All right, building-wise, we're almost capping out on everything. So once these armies defeat Astelia, I'll head them back north and I'll try and regenerate them, just like leapfrog them from town to town so they get a lot of regeneration going. And then we'll make a big, big push. That's going to be like 8 armies pushing north. We've got another warg up too. Nice. Oh, they've got 2 scaling armies coming. You can regenerate. You can regenerate. I think we just kind of sit here. Right, this guy can jump through. Come on, push into that, would you? There's like, how many fucking armies are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 armies versus 2 of scaling. Surely they're not going to push into that. You wouldn't think so, would you? Right. No, because he needs to encamp. I'd actually rather leave this guy out of the next fight if I can so he doesn't get destroyed. You can move slowly too. This way. And regenerate. They do have a warg, just the one. No, they've actually got 2. The 1 each. Good. Right, let's push onto this town and destroy that now. Again, we'll need the ram. Cool. Yep, fleet footed's fine. This beastmen there, I don't think they're going to prove too much of an issue. There is an Astelia army right there. Is that 3 scaling armies? Kind of want to push down onto him. I can do that with these 2 armies, eh? Let's go. Let's kill this guy off. Oh, really? There we go. We'll take replenishment. Oh, don't run away. Damn, can't get him. What's he got left? Just the Lord. Okay. And that still leaves a lot of armies. I can't even count that high. Right, he's full. He's full. I can't see what's there. I really want to take that. But I don't want to push out and leave that vulnerable while the other ones are regenerating. So we'll just wait there, I think. Need to be smart about this. Right, where's that other army of mine? Is that ready to go now? Our new one? Yes. Oh no, one more turn. Okay. That's okay. Next turn, we're moving. And that'll be 8 armies we're running. Still making 5 grand a turn. We've got 60 grand in the bank. We're good. We're good. Oh, they've got 2 armies there. Ooh. Right. Now, unfortunately, this is going to be one of those situations where reinforcements could absolutely destroy us. It is in our favor. Phew. If those reinforcements came in the wrong side, which they are tending to do for some reason, we would be in a lot of trouble. You want us to pay you? You're righto. We just murdered your two armies like 10 minutes ago. Right. We need to set up a base up that north, so I can get some regeneration going, eh? Can I attack this now? Yes, thank you. Right, raise that now. Let's push on to their last settlement. I can't move. Right, there's an army there. Can I get them? I think I can. Just move there a wee bit. See if we can get this army. No. Damn. Okay. That's okay. Right, where's that other army of mine that has not moved? Yeah, you need to come back. And you're a wag. Oh, jeez, that guy's so low. Get back into that territory, please. How's our main army? Two more turns. And they're actually regenerating quite nicely. Did I lose an army out of that? One, two, three, four. I lost a warg, didn't I? I lost two wargs in that. That's okay. Not you. Actually, could I push onto that? What have they got? 9, 11. They got a full stack, and this is a weaker stack. But I maybe have to push onto that. It takes one of them out anyway. And push back. Beautiful. So we've got a warg and a varg, sorry, a scaling and a varg army sitting right near us. They're definitely trying to put a stop to us, aren't they? That's not going to work. Where's this army? Right, we're good to go. Let's go. Push north. Get as far north and as fast as possible. Oh, Astilia's gone. That's... What happened to that? Oh, the beastmen must have killed it. So I just need to kill this army. Oh my god, look at those skill points. Wolf. Wolf. How many wolves are we going to get? No, you already got a wolf, man. Right, evasion for you. Sneaky stabbing for you. And itchy nuisance for you. Beautiful. Oh, one more. Oh, here, 2 points. Okay, cool. I didn't build. Alright, that's okay. Yeah, I need to just kill that army, and then Astilia's gone. Gone, burgers! Right, we can start pushing north with that other army then. Don't be successful at assaulting my units. Right, there's another Varg army there. I need these guys to be full. Or as close to full as I can get them. So we need to camp here for a few turns. He's one more turn, he's going to get his spiders, and he'll be regenerated. Right, that's cool. I don't know why I do that. Right, let's move this guy up. With this guy again, we want to avoid as much corruption as we can heading that way. Right, so this guy can actually head back. And he turn this guy and get him to go towards those places that we want to settle. Right, can I fight this or not? Yes. Goodbye, Astilia, I think. Oh, no, he ran away. What a pain in the butt. This time. Goodbye, Astilia. You have been defeated. Right, these boys need to head back north. Let's go, let's go. Our brothers are dying up the north. We need to save them. Not really, but... Gotta try and make it a wee bit dramatic, don't we? Oh, what do you want, Mr. Jagged Jaghorn? Join war against... They will join war against... Oh, well, that's good. Yeah, I'll take that. Thanks, I am smart. I am the smartest gobbo ever. Oh, there's another scaling. Oh my god, scaling. So many fucking armies there. Oh, they almost match me for army numbers. Alright, let's go, my son. Let's go. You're moving fast. Jesus. And you. Let's go. It's two more armies coming. Tunnel? Yeah, tunnel, tunnel. Beautiful. So with him, I'm going to bring him up here and settle this if I can. That's I'm going to settle. Right. My other armies, I think, are just going to be regenerating. These up and running. We're at 70 grand positive in the bank, so we're not too worried about money at this stage. It's still making, we're only making 3.5 a turn, actually. It's not a tremendous amount of money, is it? Right, how are we looking? Jesus, a lot of armies up here. Right, he's full. Fine. He's going to be a wee while. I'm special. Ah, they killed off one of our troops. Okay. What I'm going to do is knock out, or jump out of town, I should say, not knock out. Actually, it doesn't matter, does it? No, because we're all in the same region. Okay. So this guy needs to recruit. I'm going to give him one of you. That's two turns. You need to recruit two, but you need spiders. That's okay. I'll just give you a couple of those. That's actually our recruitment done there. Okay. Right, building we've already done. Nope. Garrison would be lovely. That would really be helpful up here. Hector Cunning is leveled. Nice. Hello! Scaling. Are these armies close enough to join that fight? I don't think they are. No, I've only got three armies in there. Three armies versus three armies, and it's in my favour. Thank you. Which actually leaves me two armies unhurt. That's actually... Oh, you can piss off. I need to get all these armies closer together. Yeah, yeah. Can I get out of there? Yes. Nice. Let's have a look what we got going on up here, man. There's a big cluster of bloody armies up here. Okay. You boys need to all move just a wee bit closer if you can. There's no room left for me to go anywhere. Oh, he's on encampment. That's it. Okay. Oh, he's recruiting. Ah, damn. Knock that off then. Okay, there is actually nowhere I can go. Right there, cool. Alright, if I can do this right, that should be four armies involved. Oh, really? Huh. My wargs will move closer. Let's leave this guy kind of exposed, though. Okay. That's okay. With the wargs, we may be alright. I don't know. I do not want to lose four armies in one battle. Oh my god. Imagine that. It may happen. It may yet happen. My stronger armies are coming, though. They are coming. It's going to take them a wee while to get up there, because I do actually want to get them into town to do a bit of regeneration. Because they are rather weak. Not terrible, but definitely weakish. Right. Let's go, you. You're going to go up here and try and catch some stuff. Right, well, so we'll see what happens this turn. You're not currently... Oh, do I have anything that I can research? Yes. Nothing that's going to make any difference to us, though, unfortunately. That's more like it. Thanks. Right, what are these two going to do? That was both their armies involved in that. Right, he's run away. Did my warg just attack that? He did. Oh, there's another fucking army coming. Jesus Christ. Okay. Right, get you into town. Let you regenerate. You want to go there, and then I'll jump him through into that one. He can regenerate there. You need to push up north and get over that way. I'm pretty sure I can capture that. Right, let's have a look at what's going on up here. Oh, you're hurt. You are hurt. You're in town. You're hurt, so you need to encamp. It's a wag. You're hurt too. You can encamp. It's only going to be one or two turns and he's back to full and your herd is what. Right, we need to just... I'm going to set all wargs against this guy. See if I can take him out that way. I really want those last two towns, which will definitely help me out so much. That's us, yes, I think. Right, Black Mountains. Obedience, not that we particularly need it, but that's okay. Still, we're closer to 80 grand now, so that's okay. That'll bring us back down to about 70, though. Gates, actually, that'll bring us around to like 60. Yeah, there we go. Money's done. This with Black Orcs, that doesn't even apply to us. Right, growth. A giant spider for you. That's very nice. No. Sneaky stealing for you. And... oh, Curse of the Bamboo. Nice, nice, nice. Right, hopefully these wires can take that out. Please, please. Oh, there's another fucking army coming. Jesus Christ. Right, wire got destroyed. Did they all get destroyed? These guys haven't even moved. I need you guys to regenerate, man. Please get back up to full. We're just fighting, just sitting here fighting constant battles. It's just stream of after stream of bloody armies going my way. Crazy. I don't want to move them out until they're full, because, you know, we need that extra power. Right, can I get in there? Yep. Cool, he's going to be two turns and he can move. You're probably about the same. You're coming up that way, that's good. Right. Buildings. Who's got low fightiness? Oh, because you haven't fought anything yet. Come on, you're getting there. He's still a wee way away though, eh? It's like five turns away. Right, that's okay. Nothing else to build. Right. I forgot to give somebody a level up. I can't remember what that was. Right. Oh, no, I've got another warg over there now. Okay. Well, that didn't do much, did it? Anakin's a Varg army. It's three armies. We lost a Warg, that's okay. Right, this guy is coming. On the way. Right, where's this dude here? Are we there yet? No, not quite. Pretty sure I can take that. Me. Right, one more turn for you. Yeah, and one more turn for you. Cool, then we can push those guys north. And we'll have all our armies north. Growth. You and you. We're down to 50 grand. We're losing a bit of money, actually. Upgrading all these, but it's okay. Oh, you're almost full, but you need to recruit. Yeah, wee way away. So are you. You are almost full as well. Okay. Maybe getting close to the point where it actually can push out. There's three armies up there, though. One turn, he'll actually be full. So will he. So will he. I'm going to have four armies full health next turn, but there is three armies there. They may work together, I don't know. I don't think it matters, actually. I think I can roll them either way with full stacks. Right. You're done, and these guys can start pushing north now. Yep. I'm wondering if I should go up this way, rather than heading towards where my other armies are. Right, can I take this? I'll jump through there. I can't even jump through there. That's okay. Bring you around here. I'm pretty sure I can take that. Nah. Although it might have been alright to have peace with one of them. And just destroy the other one. Are you really going to run into my armies? Get out of here. But you... You coming to scaling? No, not quite. Okay. Oh, I killed my lord, though. Hey, little bastard. To two. Right, let's... Get rid of that. Right, boys, let's go. Let's make a move. We are going to take corruption the whole time we sit here, though. Can he move too? Yep. See if he's brave enough to attack into four. Or stupid enough, whatever way you want to put it. Right, this army may not even need to get involved in the fight. I may even just get them to capture that. Or we'll start attacking some of these ones over this side. Which is kind of where I want these guys to head. Ooh, hello. Are you at peace with us or what? You are now. Right, let's go, boys. This way we should hopefully miss the corruption as well from the vampires. if there's still corruption there. I assume there is. Alright, upgrade you. Defaults. Obedience. And upgrade you. Zofbar. Upgrade you. Yeah, we're chewing through that money fast, eh? That's okay. That's a wag. He's got his garrison up. That's good. Need to take these last two settlements, definitely. Which I believe will actually give us the long campaign victory, but of course we're going to continue on. Right, let's see if these guys attack into us. There's five armies there now. No. Okay. Can I push into him? Yes, I can. On the way. Oh, you're a wag. Get off me. The spells are charged. Oh, it's in the bloody water. Oh, no, that's cool. Still got him. Awesome. So that's you guys. There's an army there. Oh, he's bloody weak as shit, though. Right, I'll just set my wag against him. Right, I'll shoot up here and grab this while I can. Okay, which will give us this region as well. Alright, so I can move over here and get into encampment. Can these guys encamp? Yep. That's wag and wag. Okay, he's pretty weak. I chase him with my wag, I think. Nice. And where's my other army? Should be just about here. There we go. Can I jump through? Will that get us there faster? Nice! Doing well, doing well. Right, can we capture this? Yes, we can. Nice. Got the Northern Grey Mountains now. That's beautiful. Cool, let him regenerate and then we'll push north with him too. God, there's so many armies coming. So these guys are hitting a different path. They're going to hit like there. Just like the heart of those two factions. So we should start to hopefully see them dwindle away and die pretty quickly. And these guys are all regenerating. That's good. Got wags available to us. Awesome. Alright guys, we're going to wrap up the episode there. We've done quite well. We've definitely pushed back a few forces. Alright guys, hopefully you have enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and we will see you next time.